Hey guys, welcome to Comicology. This is the first video review that we'll be putting up here. So this is the 3.75-inch comic series War Machine. They're pretty hard to come by now. I had to wait in line for one of these things. And I guess it is time to open it. As you can see, I'm sure you've seen these packages in the malls already. Pretty good packaging. You can see all the accessories inside, the stand, the figure, the cards, and then there's a short description at the back, which is pretty cool. Okay, let's start opening. I don't know if everyone does the same thing. This is how I normally open up one of my toys. I don't know if it's the right thing to do, but it works for me. So if you guys have like other techniques in mind, I wouldn't mind hearing about them. I mean, this is a really sharp knife, so. The figure slides out thusly. Check it out. There it is. Okay, let's take off the cards. And then it's got these blast thingies, which thankfully don't look like dildos anymore. Dildo blast thingy. War Machine. Stand. Okay. So, the War Machine. Looks like a pretty solid figure. The weapons retract. Oh, and the shoulder pads go up, apparently, for when he moves his arms. Oh, but then otherwise, if for you to be able to do this pose, you'd have to move the shoulder pad all the way up. Okay, so it's got that articulation. Okay, can barely move its chest. The head moves this way. Okay, the joints are tight. We've got the bull joint. The hips. Double jointed knees, which is kind of cool. And you've got the swivel feet, which is pretty cool also. Okay, let's see this thing with its accessories. Doesn't look half bad. Doesn't look great. These things look like nipples. Okay, pretty cool figure. Sculpt is nice. Joints are pretty good. Paint seems clean enough. Well, I don't know if that's supposed to be dirty on his like butt, but it doesn't ruin the figure. Okay, if you're lucky enough to find one of these things on the stands, pick it up right away, because it looks like a good addition to anyone's armory. All right, that's it. Thanks, guys. Mm-hmm.